Good evening, listeners. We are celebrating World Population Day on 11th of July. So what exactly is this population? Population is nothing but a collection of humans. This day seeks to bring our attention on the urgency and the need to control the over-increasing human population. World Population Day was first celebrated in 1989 by the Governing Council of United Nations Development Programme, that is UNDP. It was inspired by 5 Billion Day on 11th of July 1987, which is the day on which the world human population turned to be 5 billion. It aims to raise awareness of the people around the world on various issues of the population control measures like family planning, gender equality, poverty, maternal health, human rights, right to health, the baby's health, child marriage, use of contraceptives, sex education, knowledge about sexually transmitted diseases, etc. The rapid increase in population over a relatively short period is called as population explosion. If we look at the population growth figures, we understand that it took the entire history of humankind for the population to reach 1 billion around in 1810. Just 120 years later, this doubled to 2 billion people in 1930, and then 4 billion in 1975 in just 45 years. The number of people in the world has risen from 4.4 billion people in 1980 to 7.5 billion people today in 2019. This means that more people are being added each day than any other day in human history. According to the UN's updated document, the World Population Prospects 2019 highlights, the international body has stressed that in the next 30 years, the world's current population of 7.5 billion and the aging of the world's population will also spike due to increasing life expectancy and falling fertility levels. In July 2018, there were around 7.5 billion people in the world, and the population is expected to reach 8.6 billion in 2030. According to UN report 2017, which means roughly 83 million people being added to world population every year, UN announced that the Earth will be home to some 9.7 billion people in 2050, and by 2100 the number will increase to 11 billion. China with 1.4 billion people and India with 1.3 billion people, that is approximately 130 crores, are the two most populous countries and contributing to 19% and 18% of the global population respectively. It is predicted that around 2024, India will surpass that of China's population. Four basic processes are involved in increasing and decrease in the size of population. Natality and immigration contribute an increase in population, whereas mortality and immigration decreases the population. The population density is the number of individuals of a species per unit area or space at a given time. The United Nations prepared a 7 billion action plan which aimed to raise awareness of the opportunities and challenges presented by global population growth and focused on the following issues. Reducing poverty and inequality. This also slows down the population growth. Empowering women and girls. This leads to progress on all fronts, reproductive health and rights. If every child is wanted and every child birth safe, you get smaller families and stronger families. Young people more interconnected than ever before. Young people are transforming global politics and culture. Aging population. This is a new global challenge resulting from lower fertility and longer lives. Environment. Healthy planet, healthy people. We all depend on the health of our planet. Urbanization. The next 2 billion people will live in cities, so we need to plan for that now. Now let us explore the causes of population explosion. Firstly, high birth rate and low death rate, then early marriage, social and religious reasons, poverty, standard of living and illiteracy are some of the causes for population explosion. Consequences of population explosion can be stressed on natural resources, stress on civic amenities, industrialization and urbanization, reduced fertility, scarcity of non-renewable resources, waste accumulation and lowering of agricultural lands. The Malthusian theory of population showed that an accelerated increase in population would outweigh the increase in food production, which would have an adverse effect on economy. Now coming to the actions and strategies that can be developed to solve these problems. Action plans and strategies that can be developed to increase public understanding of how rapid population growth limits chances for meeting basic needs. The spirit of open communication and empowerment of individual women and men will be a key to successful solution to many population problems. Collective vision about healthcare, family planning and women's education at the community level build a basis for this action. Individual choice, human rights and collective responsibility are key to allowing families to plan the size and spacing of their children. This is essentially to achieve a balance between population and the available resources. Greater and better access to contraception, reducing infant mortality so that parents do not need to have many children to ensure at least some of them survive to the adulthood. Improving the status of women in order to facilitate a departure from traditional sexual division of labor. One child or two child policies and other policies restricting or discouraging births directly. Family planning, creating small family role models, tighter immigration restrictions. So friends, let us pledge to control the population explosion by adopting small family, happy family concept. Thank you.